drill the hole, covering our Chris outdoors. All right, now I flipped the wood around so it's nice and snug on this cone right here. All right, folks, I'm gonna use some wax because I don't have any good finishes. I'm learning. Alright, folks, there it is. This is the striker, the epoxy is still drying. Alright, folks. Make sure to subscribe to Liberty Rogue Outdoors. This is just a striker. I'll be making the 1-inch diameter ferro rod by 6 inches long. Same kind of wood. I'll leave a link to Liberty Rogue Outdoors so you can subscribe and have a chance to win this striker and a ferro rod with a purple heart handle. 1-inch diameter, 6 inches long. See you guys in the next video, folks.